Welcome. We are now at the Callowhill Coffee Shop Cafe.
Yeah.
I understand your slogan is where style and coffee meet.
Yep.
Tell me how you got to Reading.
I came maybe 14 years ago. I came as a missionary to work with the church that we established, Callowhill Cafe. I came to work with children's and a children's ministry called Cold Blue Ministry. So then
I didn't know that about you.
Yeah, I came as a missionary. That's how I came here. And I worked with a mission team that we stayed for like a year. And then I stayed one more year. So that's how we established the church. And then after years working in Baton Westry, actually, then we moved because the church was growing. So we bought this building. And so then, we had the leadership of the church. I think, you know, Twyla Ramirez. So she came with this idea to do something for the community. So that's when we all came together and came with this idea of the Callowhill Cafe, to put in this area for the community.
Well, how long has the cafe been here?
We opened in 2008, November 2008.
Wow.
Yep.
And Callowhill, was that because of the history related
yes,
to the area?
Yes, that's why. Actually, we have a little bit of history right there in our wall.
Well, just so people know that Thomas and Richard Penn, the sons of William Penn, their mother's maiden name was Callowhill.
That's right. That's
most people don't realize that William Penn was married twice.
Yeah.
And then his second wife was Hannah. And she was a very influential woman within the state. And the name Callowhill, I think, is very pretty. And it just kind of sounds very nice with the cafe.
Yeah, that's what we name it, actually, after the district.
And Thomas and Richard laid out our city and a very key part of our city here. Tell us what kind of food you have here in the cafe.
Well, we do have coffee. We have cappuccinos, latte. We have sandwich. We have smoothie. We have veggie and fruit smoothie.
Do you do breakfast and lunch only?
Yeah, we do breakfast and lunch. We open 8 a.m. and we close at 3 p.m. So that's our, and then we have, any goodies, to go along with your coffee.
Do you bake?
Yeah, I do bake, son. And son, we get it.
And your husband is part of the business as well.
Yeah, he helped me. Yeah.
Does he cook too?
Yeah, he does. He's a chef in a restaurant here in the city, and he made Middle East food. So we try to combine the two things with the cafe.
You have a website people can go out to?
Yes, yeah, we do. We are on Facebook as well, so people can go come to the cafe.
And your menus are out there on your Facebook?
Yes, we have to kind of update our menu, but in the Facebook it is our
and
menu.
People can order and take out?
Yes, they can order, call ahead, and then we have it ready.
It's a very nice site here. It's a very pretty part of our city right here on North Fifth Street. And what do you see as your future plans here?
Well, my husband and my dream is to expand, make it a little kind of combine the coffee shop with a international restaurant, food for international.
So what
type of food? Yeah, that's what we would like to do and combine it, because we know how to cook Mediterranean food and Italian, and I know a little bit of Spanish food, how to make it. So we want to combine. That's our dream.
That's your
actually.
Dream.
Yeah, hopefully we can do it sometime.
Well, I really thank you for allowing us to come into your cafe, and I hope people do venture out and come in and try your food, because it really is very unique and very good.
Yeah.
And you've been with us for the midday cafes in the past.
Yeah.
I know you said this year you were really busy, that you might not only see us a few times.
Yes.
So I hope people, if they don't get to the midday cafes, that you will come down to your place here and visit you and say hi. And thank you again for allowing us to come in, and we wish you all the best in the future.
Yeah, thank you for coming, and thank you for the Midday Cafe asking us to participate, because there are many people that know us now through the Midday Cafe, so I appreciate that. And thank you so much for the opportunity.
Well, thank you.